and the princess.
Good day, everyone. It's Peachy, and welcome to my channel. Which is...
Okay, everyone, this is my final try for Rainbow Road. If I don't complete it, then we're just going to forget about it.
Oh, you like doing this sort of thing, don't you? Oh, whatever, Twinkie, you're the one that asked.
Gotcha, Shaggy.
Okay, Peach, we need a 10. Thank you. You see, this is why I love Peach. She helps me a lot.
Jigglypuff, Jigglypuff, Jigglypuff.
This is what the part I like to do best, just listening to Jigglypuff sing.
So I've mentioned that this was my favorite game, right? Well, it was also the reason why I started liking Peach too, but there were several reasons outside of this game.
Luckily, I won this one.
Yes! Yes! The hidden star contains a star!
That's right, you got it. Oh wow, that just highlighted my day,
because I keep pressing the wrong button. Win. Not like how me and Daisy do it, where we just gotta... We deserve... Hey! Cheer! Did you all see that? Look! Clearly he did not get a power-up, but out of nowhere he pulls it out!
I don't know why they didn't name this Peach Raceway in the first place. It's got her crown right there. Evidence points that it should have been named that. I don't know why they didn't do that in the first place.
Here we go!
Why? Because when I was looking at the available tracks in the game, I actually saw Peach Beach and I said, oh my gosh, what? They have it for this game? That was before I knew about retro tracks and all that. But yeah, when I saw this was on here, I said, oh, we're playing that one, no matter what.
What? Waluigi, what are you doing? The star is right in front of you. What? Okay, now Waluigi, I'm trying to understand your strategy for this. The star is... Ah, you're trying to help me.
I stand stupid in red, red hat and blue Oreos.
Oreos? Sounds like a cereal.
Mario! Are you ready?
Dang. I was trying to enjoy the scenery, but you're just like ready to go. Get ready, old bean!
Alright, let's go to... Whoops! Grand Canal!